On staying a while, Stone Root Inn.
How can I be of service, Captain?
I get all kinds in here. Feel free to look.
lessons for you.
Is nearby.
you're searching them, make it quick.
Thank God. I figured if I talked myself hoarse on the comms, the cavalry would come. I was expecting some Free Star militia, but any port in a storm, I guess. You are a sight for sore eyes. Before spacers broke into the outpost, I was relaying orders for Lieutenant Torres. Torres ain't bad as far as COs go, but we'd have been flat-out murdered if it weren't for the... and I can't believe I'm saying this... the UC Marines. So, and this is important. You see a Marine, don't shoot. They're friendlies.
I never thought I'd live to see the day where the UC and the FC work hand in hand. Times really do change.
No arguments here. So first things first. The makeshift infirmary isn't gonna hold. They set up on the ground floor in the security section. The whole place is on lockdown, so you'll have to find a way there. Talk to, Lazama. He's the only thing between them and... well, you get the picture. Here's hoping it's not just me still standing. Be safe, be bold. A dead soldier ain't no help to no one.
free to drop some stuff in. I'll be counting the minutes to our next chat.
You're going down!
Damn it!
Now it's time! I smell credit!
They had something we can use. Any trouble? Have something for me? Maybe if you're lucky, we'll talk.
This is it.
Corporal Izama. UC Marines. Medic. We thought we were done for. And meet the esteemed doctor. Musa, right? It's his party we're crashing. Mahoney's a machine. She's wasted on this rock. And this... What the heck are you guys doing here anyway? Doctor. Doctor.
Yes. I mean, yes. Astrobiology. We study non-Terran life forms in the settled systems. We seek to understand the various flora and fauna and search for practical uses. No. They've been trying to take over the whole system for months.
Listen, we can't waste time. The Freestar's CO, Lieutenant Torres, he locked down the complex. I'm not sure how long he can keep his troops safe.
Last I saw Torres was on the third floor, near my office.
Take this key and get to Torres. It should open everything except the security doors. Get to Torres before his men are wiped out. Good luck.
What?
You think he's a spacer?
He's the one that cleared him out.
I'm here for you, my love. Want to see what I'm carrying? See you soon, love. Well, I suppose they're not going to need it anymore.
Thank you. Like I said, someone's been taking out the spacers.
I don't believe it. These damn spacers. Too many of them. Are they all gone?
Thanks to the Stranger, every last one of them is down. Some fancy work there. How many more are there with your unit? You got sniper support or something? Holy shit. The two of you did all of that.
Huh. All in a day's work.
We have to help Captain Myung. She's behind the barrier door.
But she's not Freestar, Lieutenant. Our first priority is our men and our scientists.
She came in to save us, Sergeant, when no one else would. I will not leave her out to dry. She's... something else.
But, Lieutenant, they're the UC. We can't...
Sergeant, I am ordering you to help us save those Marines. But how?
We got a security override key. If the Marines are still alive, they'll be by the other entrance. We all work together. We should be able to save them. Or die trying.
They are soldiers that need us. Are you... up for it? We could really use your help. Good.
Here's the security key. You take point. The captain's down one floor.
This fight may be the...
Thank you. Kong is on the second floor, blocking the back entrance. Spacers have been the problem in this system since I was stationed here. For a long time, they just go after targets of opportunity. We bloodied their nerves a time or two, but every week there was just more of them. Until, I guess, they decided they could deal with us once and for all. When the Marines first landed, I thought that maybe they had a secret alliance with the Spacers. But quickly, it became clear that they were here to help. Against all reason. I don't know if I'd have the courage or humanity of Captain Myung if the tables were turned. I'd like to think I would.
I didn't think I'd see you again, Torres.
So glad you militia rats finally showed up. Could have used you before Dalton bought.
Stand down, Private. What matters is they're here now. And who the hell do we have here? Another scientist?
No. Truthfully, we would still be pinned down if it weren't for them.
Well, I'll...
So much to do.
Huh. You don't got the look of a Marine. Certainly not the militia. Who are you? Huh. More UC bailing the FC out. Captain Myung, UC Marines.
Veteran of the Colony Wars, the shield of Parduk Pass. Best damn Marine in the service.
And that loudmouth is Private Sai. If she wasn't such a hell of a soldier, she'd be polishing latrines for the next decade. You've saved lives here, and that is something I won't forget.
Captain Myung. You're a legend. I heard about you when I was working with the United Colonies. And you're here.
My reputation precedes me, eh? I've always wanted to say that. I'm in the business of saving civilian lives. I figure this research outpost qualifies.
If Mast found out, there could be a court-martial.
The captain and all her Marines? Well, we'd all be dead if it weren't for them.
You lot may be Free Star, but you're ground pounders first. I wasn't about to let you all die ignobly to those rabid spacer bastards. You've got spirit. That's what we need right now. We've bought ourselves an old-fashioned stay of execution here, but it won't last long. The bastards are disorganized, undisciplined rabble. But they got spaceships and we don't. That means they can keep dropping reinforcements until they greatly outnumber us. Then the cowards will hit us. Hard. Give me a few years and I'd make you a Marine to be feared.
I have a more immediate problem, Captain. I have troops and civilians in the field. If we don't act, the Spacers could take them out. I can't abandon them.
Damn it. What sort of leader would you be if you did? But we need every trained soldier to fortify and get the defenses back online.
Mahoney said their last transmission indicated they were in trouble. If you could perhaps take your ship to the research camp and clear out any Spacers. They went dark not too long ago, so hopefully they are still survivors. Just go quickly and safely.
Glad to know us Marines aren't the only ones crashing this party.
Thank you.
research camp is all right.
See if they've got any weapons or ammo. I have something for you when you have a moment.
If you don't see what you want, feel free to... Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
Well, hello, Sunshine. If you have any gear you want me to haul, I'm happy to help. I'll only... No, we done talking already.
Hope you're finding everything. Oh, please, take... Appreciate the business.
belongs on your ship. There is a bit more in the back if...
Oh, please, take a...
Thanks for coming in.
Something's on your mind. Bring me anything you... Don't stay away too long. Now this planet, this
one's down.
damn many of them. You saved us. Corporal Mahoney radioed you coming, but I didn't know if we could hold out. Not all of us made it. But you're a regular hero. Torres did that. He's so damn green. But all right. Mahoney said for us to go to ground. There's a cave nearby we're going to hole up in until this is all over. Don't worry, I'll keep the civvies safe from here.
I'm just a botanist. Why? Why would the spacers...
We'll be safe now. Get back to the lieutenant.
Tell Torres thank you. Thank you!
Never tire of visiting worlds like this.
Mahoney said the research camp is all clear. I don't know where we'd be without you.
Most likely decomposing in some unmarked grave. Good on you both for making that mission of mercy a priority. Our job is to protect the civvies and never leave a soldier behind. There ain't much room for honor in this damn business. So we have to hold on to what we can.
Captain, you should bring up your plan. I believe it's a good one.
The spacers haven't attacked yet, but they've been shuttling men down beyond the ridge. We cannot let them keep reinforcing, otherwise they'll overwhelm us. So we need to take out their ships. Ain't that the truth? But I'll take any one of the heroes here over a dozen of them.
I concur with the captain. We can't hold out if we don't cut off their manpower.
The spacers have two fighter groups. If you take those out, the enemies will be stranded. So launch that fancy ship of yours and get to work.
We've lost so many people.
picked up something you might be interested in.
contraband on board? Halt and prepare to be boarded. All illegal and stolen goods will be confiscated. You're on the wanted list. Halt and prepare to be boarded, or we will be forced to open fire. Copy that. Stay on course while we escort you in.
For a heat leech.
Hey, what can I do for you? Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
Anything I can help you?
Hey, what can I do for you?
Okay, no problem.
I'm sure you can find...
How about it?
Sure thing. We'll get it fixed.
Okay, no problem. I'm sure you can find...
The scientists here are good people. Every one of them that died is a loss for all of us. So many people.
That's the price of command, Torres. Every decision leads to blood. You can drive yourself crazy with counterfactuals. Focus on the good you did. We did, here. Huh. Well, just don't go saying that too loudly.
Altair's safe because of you. Both of you. I almost want to write back to the Freestar and ask them to give you a medal.
Now, wouldn't that be the damnedest thing? I could put it on right next to my meritorious star. You'd save me a court-martial if you just give me your thanks. Might be you want your medals, though. Looks like we have ourselves an old-fashioned mercenary.
I'm not sure if I would have done all this if the roles were reversed, Myung. But I will never forget you.
You're young, and you've got a future ahead of you. A bit of advice. I've been passed up for promotion more times than I can count because I've always stuck by my principles. There's a million ways the bastards in command will ask you to compromise. Little ways, big ways. Don't. It may hurt your career, but I look back with pride at my service. Especially today. You see?
I sincerely hope I never see you across the lines on the battlefield, Captain.
If you do, Lieutenant, I will do my duty.
Not if I do my duty first.
Soldiers! It's time to get out of the Freestar's hair.
The scientists here are good people.
Savor this.
Every one of them that died.